good.
Research log 428. Latest results still inconclusive. Elder dragons awaken, consume magic, and leave nothing but annihilation in their wake. This is the way it's always been. The dragon cycle. Unimaginable suffering through the ages. Countless lives shattered. And instead of uniting, some capitalized on chaos. But some of us fought back. Heroes across Tyria banded together. We came from different corners, but shared a vision of a better tomorrow. Not everyone made it. Then came hope from an unexpected place. Aurene, who we raised from an egg. With the prismatic dragon on our side, we have a chance. A chance to finally break the dragon cycle. We've slain 5 elder dragons. But what's the right path forward? Every elder dragon death has made the whole system more unstable. There have been many theories. We tried to keep balance by replacing them, but that turned out to be impossible. We're running out of time for answers. I'm running out of time. One remaining elder dragon is out there somewhere. I don't know what awaits us.
Champion, I need to speak with you. Something's happening, and I'd like to discuss it. In person. Also, if I'm honest, I wouldn't mind seeing your face. Again. In person. Don't let that go to your head. Champion, it's wonderful to see you. Even with Jormak and Primordis gone, I noticed Tyria still standing. Seems the Exalted were a bit off in their predictions. Disaster hasn't struck. Yet.
The world does feel different, though. Can't put my finger on it. Like, change is coming. Real change.
I feel it too, Champion. That's why I wanted to see you. I've begun to perceive something. A distant presence. An ancient presence. It's a ripple in the mists. like a dolphin in the deep, sounding to sense what's out there, and I want to respond. But before I do, I check my visions. All my possible futures converge to one point. Today.
And you can't see past it?
And I can't see past it.
Are you sure? Does it mean you die?
I'm not sure of anything, except my urge to respond, to say, yes, I'm here.
You're not scared?
I'm intrigued. I'm intensely curious. And even if I die, we know I won't stay dead.
We think.
Whatever it is, I can handle it. I just wanted to tell you, before it all begins.
How does it begin?
I'm not sure, but I know it involves Tiny and Gorik.
Then I'll talk to them.
Commander.
Kaith.
Oh, you're back. That's, good. That's great.
Is she?
Something to do with Gorik.
Yeah, okay, so Gorik and I have been up here doing research, looking for a way to end the dragon cycle. Cause, like, who needs that noise every 10,000 years, am I right? So many dead people, and the cleanup is insane.
You were talking about Gorik.
Right. Gorik got a message from an old colleague.
Ah.
An old inquest colleague.
Ah. Uh-huh.
Anka. Anka. He's mentioned her a couple times. I've never met her. Says she was tracking Jormag and Primordis.
Ah.
She has some data. Would he like to see it? She'll trade it to us.
For what?
Doesn't specify for what. Red flag. Come meet her at Lorner's Pass alone. Second red flag.
So, Anka offers him something she knows he'd want without asking for something in return?
Yes.
Why would she do that?
Exactly.
Oh. She likes him.
Exactly.
Why do you care?
I don't know.
But you don't trust her.
Why should I?
Why indeed?
I'm sorry. Are you worried for Gorik's safety?
Yes. I'm worried for Gorik's safety.
You want me to go find him at the pass? Bring him back?
Alchemy! Would you? Please? Thank you, Commander. Gang's back together, huh? I mean, not the whole gang, obviously. Ritlock, Kaz and Jory.
Timing.
Ram's at the lodge. Logan's back in Kreta. Kanak is with Saida. Zafiro with the Zaishin.
Timing.
Garm is with Bram. Aaron Snaff are dead. I don't know where the heck Zoja is.
Timing. I'll get Gorik. It's gonna be okay.
I know. Not bad. Considering it's mostly speculation, there's so much we don't know, or don't know we don't know.
You have Aurene.
And she's been super helpful, but she's only one Elder Dragon, and not exactly typical of the species. We have so many questions. How did she ascend? Where did the others come from? Are there any more out there?
The Priory thought there was at least one more. The Water Dragon.
Draconology is an evolving field of study. Hypotheses must be supported by evidence. They live their lives on a time scale we can barely comprehend. Some days I wonder if they're knowable at all.
But, like you said, we have Aurene.
And she makes all the difference.
You came.
You asked.
I like that you trusted me.
Why wouldn't I?
I haven't always earned it. Being back at the Grove was different this time. I know we Silvari tend to come off as sophisticates of the highest order.
Oh, indeed.
But the truth is, even we firstborn have only been around for 30-odd years. Our culture is immature, emotionally. Knowledge we have, but knowledge and wisdom are different things. I think back to when I was with Fowlin. I don't recognize that person. I had no idea who I was, but Aurene changed everything. I'm a parent, of a sort, anyway. Being back among them, I realized I don't belong there anymore. My world, my perspective have
broadened.
I knew you would understand.
Wait up!
Commander? What are you doing here?
Just thought you could use the company.
Seems implausible.
So, tell me about this old friend you're meeting.
Yeah, Gork, we want to hear all about Anka.
Spare no detail.
Anka? She's an old colleague from my time at Thalmanova. We had a highly productive collaboration. I mean, I may have occasionally experienced mild heart arrhythmia when we were working together, but as Blish always said, don't masticate where you hibernate.
What?
Or something. I'm paraphrasing. Anyway, I lost touch with her years ago, after she left the inquest. We haven't spoken since.
You know, Gorik, passion can mature in absence. Like an exquisite wine.
No, nothing like that. Just two ex-colleagues sharing research on a problem. And Commander, we do have a problem. Tiny and I have been working on a hypothesis about elder dragons and magic, but with most gone, data is hard to come by. We're on Terra Incognita. Anka is offering, and we need all the knowledge we can get.
Gorik? Over here!
We should hurry. It's a little chilly here.
It's been so long. Let me take a look at you. You haven't changed a bit.
Nor you. Anka, allow me to introduce...
Oh, I know. It's an honor, Commander. Any friend of Gorik's is a friend of mine.
Quite the charmer.
Right back at you.
Feels like only yesterday we were side by side, two interns working to push the boundaries of science.
Those were the days.
I meant to reach out after what happened. I did. But there was this plague, beetles incubating in people's faces.
It was a long time ago. A lot's happened since then.
I'm happy to see you're well, and eager to see this new data of yours.
Oh, that's... Yeah... I made that up.
She what?
Made it up? But you said... You don't have a passion for elder dragons?
More of a professional interest. One in particular. I think you know her.
Wait a second.
You do want something.
Afraid I do. Me and my Aether Blades.
Aether Blades?!
Bye, Commander.
Hey!
Great to finally meet you.
Gorik! Aether Blades! Inquest Natch! I knew she couldn't be trusted!
Ow!
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.
Armored up.
Come, champion. We'll catch
them. Aurene, hold on. We need a plan.
There's no time! They took Gorik!
You can come with me, or I can go alone. Either way. But I'm not staying out of the fight this time.
Scion and champion.
Scion and champion. Scout ahead and try to find him.
Aether Blades. Never thought I'd see those sky clowns again.
They're not clowns, they're killers! Remember Lion's Arch? They worked for Scarlet for the love of... Oh, Gorik!
They've certainly been busy. Where did they get all these airships?
First Mate Naka has secured the target. This wasn't supposed to be a kidnapping, but
some entertainment.
The Commander? Oh, I'm gonna enjoy kicking your ass.
Huh. That feels good. I feel strong.
Insidious. But for pirates, they're weirdly into data entry. Check the terminal for a map, a flight plan. These charts, they don't make any sense. Why would the Aether Blades go to...
I have to get off this thing.
I'm reading a lot of wind shear up there. You can't use your glider.
More thing for my list of accomplishments.
There's one to remember me by.
That feels good.
Ow. My brass. Energy spikes, Commander. See anything strange?
You could say that.
They're heading into the mists.
Oh, no. I can't help you in there. Commander, please, don't let anything happen to Gar...
Just you and me now, Champion.
Maybe just you. I have no way to get to the next ship.
Let me help. I think you'll enjoy this.
Some entertainment.
Everyone thinks I'm your pet.
Evasive maneuvers! Hard to starboard!
Glorious day to die, Commander!
I can drive your gears.
Anka to munitions. Weapons check on the extractor. Prepare for live operation. Just a contingency.
Talk.
Make sure it's ready.
Hold them off. I'll deal with the prisoner.
Don't hurt him.
Ah!
believe you fell for that.
I feel strong.
This is where it ends, Commander. You'll never reach a friend in time.
No Gorik, and I'm trapped. Gotta be a way to overload the system.
I feel strong.
That did it. Now to find the right ship.
I'll take care of this one.
Mother tree! The dragon!
I haven't seen Oreen like
this
in a while.
Amanda!
Take that!
Good.
I feel... Next ship's too far. I have to steer this thing closer.
Eat my dust!
How's he doing that? The hell's going on?
Who told you to prep the extractor? I gave a direct order not to use it.
Renyak's comm is broken.
Damn it. Oh, we don't even know what that thing does. If it... How long until the jump?
Almost ready, Captain.
That feels good.
Identity fleet! Prepare for extrication from the mists. Initiate portal activation.
Timmy, we're out of the mists. Can you see our location? Some kind of landmass in the distance. Timmy? be out of comms range. Great.
Oh, you're still here, Commander. Just in time to see it firsthand. Good.
Bye.
Metal box. Crawling where they don't belong.
Deal with her later. Gotta find Gorik.
What do you want to know? Commander, thank the alchemy. They tortured me, but I never broke. They couldn't get a word out of me. Dick. Talk. I can't believe Anka would do this. Joining the Aether Blades? Kidnapping? What's gotten into her?
We can talk about her later. Right now, we have to get off this ship.
Is she used to be so nice?
Sorry about this, Gorik.
Now, not so much.
Anka, our people are on that ship. Hold fire!
Just taking a little initiative, Captain.
Almost there, Commander.
Champion, I'm coming. Meet me on the deck.
Target's heading right for us, Captain.
Evasive maneuvers!
I've got her in my sights.
There she is!
Don't do it, Anka!
Maureen!
Anka! You disobeyed a direct order!
There is a problem, and I handled it.
Commander, I think we're going down!
I think he's stabilizing.
Last thing we need is a dead mainlander. Probably stick us on morgue detail.
The hell is that one, anyway?
Search me. Those teeth, those ears.
Ugh.
Those ears can hear you. Ugh.
I said I don't know. The detective will have an update when it's all sorted out. Sit tight.
Unacceptable. I want my comms call. We have a right to counsel.
Not here, you don't.
Oh, thank the Commander. You're awake. You've been out for so much to... You won't believe where we... Slow down. Okay, first things first. We're in a pickle.
I can see that.
After Amnoon, I swore I'd never go back in. One time, unfortunate misunderstanding. Two times, I start to question myself. Prison changes you. I'm not built for hard time, Commander. There's still so much to learn, so much science to be done. Never even got a chance to tell. I won't die in this cell, you hear me? I won't. Jail my body, but my mind is free. Okay. Calm down, everyone. Think. Scrap metal. If we find some, we can hone it into a shiv. We have to establish dominance. Find the biggest, most intimidating inmate and stab him in the carotid artery in front of the whole cafeteria. Oh, but if we do, then what have we become? Are we monsters, Commander? And were we all along? Maybe prison doesn't change you. Maybe it reveals you. No, we do what we must to stay alive. In the insect world, there is no morality, Only the strongest survive, and so shall we. We must be as ruthless as the beetle, as deadly as the mantis, as resilient as the roach.
All right, outsiders. Your time's up.
Time's up? Are we being executed?
What? What's the matter with you? Your friends negotiated your release.
Our friends?
Follow me. And no funny business. You're still in my custody.
Officer, may I ask your name?
Rama. Detective Rama.
Detective, my name is Gorik.
Yeah,
I don't
need your life story. You washed up on my beach. Gave me a crap ton of paperwork.
Truth is, I have at times been quite at odds with the law. In fact, I was charged with bioterrorism in Amnoon.
He grew a beetle in his arm.
Uh-huh. Staying busy, Akane?
Best internship ever.
All right, you two. Release forms. By signing this, you affirm that the Ministry of Security has treated you fairly and humanely, that you've suffered no unreasonable bodily harm during your arrest and detainment. You first, bioterrorist.
Wait, define bodily harm. I stubbed my toe last night.
Sign the damn form. Now you. You can collect your personal effects from the box there. We hope you enjoyed your stay at the Xingjie Detention Center. Now if you'll follow me. Akane, hold down the fort.
Roger that.
Xingjie?
I was trying to tell you, Commander. The airship crash-landed in...
Kantha, come for the waters, stay for the hospitality. Been a while. Did you miss us?
Kantha? I don't know what to say.
Only been 114 years. Not like you had time to prepare something.
What the alchemy is that?
Security mech or something. I can't keep up with all the new tech.
Curiously reminiscent of our golems. Has Kantha been trading with Radassum?
Which part of we've been closed to the outside world for over 100 years did you not understand? And we're here. Welcome to Kantha. Crichton Ambassador's waiting for you. And our Minister of Security wants to speak with you after.
Kaz, Jory, I'm glad you're here. Have you heard anything about Aurene?
She's fine. Recovering. Don't worry.
Case with her. You'll see her soon. It's okay to take a moment to find your bearings. After we heard about what happened, we were so... Anyway, took a little while, but it all worked out. Sort of.
I'm still missing some pieces. How did you find us?
Find you? You kind of caused...
A hot, steaming mess of a circus show?
An international incident. Jenna sent me to Smooth Feathers. And no way would I let Jory miss the opportunity of a lifetime.
Don't know about that. Not like I ever expected to see this place. But sure, if you say so.
You know it is. Commander, there'll be time to catch you up, but that man wanted to speak to you.
So, you're the commander I've been hearing so much about.
I guess I am.
Lee, Minister of Security. Under the agreement signed... 20 minutes ago... You've been granted clemency.
I suppose I've got you to thank for that?
You are fortunate to have such influential friends. My understanding is you're something of a protector of the realm, doing whatever's necessary to keep your people safe.
I try to keep all people safe.
I see. Well, it is my duty to keep the people of Kantha safe. I'm very good at my job, Commander.
Understood. Minister.
I must return to my duties. Welcome to the sovereign Empire of Cantha.
Well, Commander, you're almost free of me. But there's one more thing we need to do before I can sign your release. Meet me at the monastery training grounds as soon as you can.
Rama, a word.
Minister?
Any updates on our Aetherblade situation?
Unfortunately, no. I've been busy handling our guest of honor, but I'll be back on the case as soon as this is wrapped up.
Good. Then maybe we'll finally make some headway. Detective?
Kaith, Tiny. They've released the commander. Gorg, too.
Good. I look forward to telling Gorg how much of a joy a briny was for trusting Anka.
To be fair, we all agreed to the plan.
Yeah, if by agreed you mean went along with it, but told you the whole time it was a bad idea. Yeah, but you're right. We did. Still, he and I are gonna have a talk.
The commander... Aurene found herself a nice little sea cave to rest up in. She'd love for you to come by.
I hitched a ride with a local fisherman. If you don't mind answering a few nosy questions, I bet you can too.
Don't forget, you need to meet with Detective Rama as well.
Get your hot soup! Nice
to meet you. The survivors of the crash have been released from prison following their sudden and impromptu arrival in Cantha. Humanitarians cheer while others are more hesitant. Should they be allowed free reign, they'll be kept under watchful eye.
Thank you.
refreshing. That feels good. One more thing from my list of accomplishments.
You know that mountain that the magic lady haunts?
What are you talking about?
There's this secret mountain in the sky, and some lady haunts it because she's Saturn's daughter.
Hello, examinee. This is your final trial. Enter the arena when you are ready to begin testing.
I feel strong. Oh, that had to hurt.
Difficulty setting increased. Is that all you've got?
That feels good.
Impossible. You defeated me. I could deduct points for sloppiness, but I will choose the high road. Just kidding. A little joke to cheer myself up. Ha ha! Ha ha!
Master, I was also wondering, do you have any notes
clear
for me
for
on the
approach.
Sixth form?
Yes, Bin.
I think I might be piking my Master, head. Do you have time to talk about the finer points of muscle activation in the fifth form?
Your execution of the fifth form is fine, Bin. Excellent, even.
I don't know, Master. I think I might not be activating my trapezius, and that's why I'm not getting full extension.
Well, then try doing it that way next time. See what happens.
So that's it. Huh? I knew it.
Most people here, they don't hold on boy from a deltoid.
Wow, that's quality armor.
Thank you so much. Take a look.
Thank you.
I feel. Armored up.
We did it! We held strong!
Armored up. Refreshing. Feels good. Eat my dust! One more thing from my list of accomplishments.
rapid punch.
Refreshing.
Reap the whirlwind.
Maybe I was the illusion all along.
That's how it's...
Low on endurance.
You can never have too much treasure. Refreshing.
Soften him up.
Eat my dust.
You're seeing things.
strong. Smash him! Armored up. Refreshing.
Outlander, let me know if you need help getting your bearings.
Thank you.
Come, Outlander. Learn of King Joko, bringer of peace. Give yourself to King Joko.
That feels good. Armored up.
Not bad, Outlander. Maybe worthy of a win.
Nice gear.
Forgive us, King Joko. We want to come home. Take us back into your kingdom, your majesty.
We'll do anything to return to your good graces.
We were wrong to ever leave Alona.
King Joko grants no second chances.
Sorry, we're out of room, but we're trying to find a space.
That looks good.
Urge to kill rising. Thank you.
I win. Even the power of water is at my command.
That looks good.
The magic here is unstable. I'm returning to my bottle.
Excuse me. Do you have a moment?
Lost, Outlander? I can help you get your bearings.
Not enough energy.
Easy now. Wrong. That looks valuable.
Found someone's old care out in the desert.
Want to defend me!
Urge to kill rising!
Target those columns and bring down their walls. Be sure to watch your backs. Great work. We've broken open their nest. Now let's clean it out.
You there, friend. Come and help me prepare for battle against the branded.
I feel strong.
Urge to kill rising.
Here we go. Refreshing.
Mech dropping in.
Thank you.
You! A quick word before you proceed. This is no place for the ill prepared.
That
feels good. Refreshing.
Branded Hydra gets fired up by Leia. You know you're in for a fight. Thank you.
have you disturbed my resting place? Without death, it was my only peace. Has Joko sent you to reclaim me? Prove yourself up to the task.
That feels good.
You fought well. It would have been an honor to serve beside you.
Seek ascension, you will find only death. Prove yourself worthy of the answers you seek.
Oh. That feels good.
Smash them!
I achieve things. I'm an achiever.